Alright, I'm at a cafe in Dalian here in northeast China, and it's interesting, came across, apparently there's a student that did all of these paintings, and it's kind of rare to see art like this in China. Well, it's around, but you don't see it too often. Well, this is really cool stuff. I'm not sure what's with the bandages. This one is really weird, but apparently it's her favorite. These are all done by one girl. Very cool. Anyway, there you go. Some art from China.